Choosing relevant and reliable sources for a research project can be daunting. This video will introduce you to important criteria you should consider when evaluating information sources. Once you have found some initial sources for your research, it is important to critically examine these sources for the following criteria: authority, accuracy, currency, relevance, and objectivity. Evaluating your sources will help you determine if you have the information you need for your research or if you need to find additional, more appropriate sources. First, let's look at authority. Because the internet is an open forum where anyone can share information, it is important for you to know if your sources are authoritative. Authority can be subjective, meaning that anyone can be considered an authority depending on the topic. Typically, to be an authority on a subject, one must be accepted as an expert by other professionals in the field. So when thinking about the authority of a source, ask yourself, would the author be considered an expert on this topic? Why? Many times you can find information about the author, such as their credentials or affiliated institutions, by clicking on their names or visiting the About Us page of a website. Using accurate sources is essential in academic research. To determine if your sources are accurate, look carefully at the source. Accurate sources build on known information and use evidence to support their claims. For example, scholarly sources rely on the objective interpretation of evidence. Many scholarly articles will include a methodology section that outlines the specific steps the researchers took to arrive at their conclusions. Scholarly sources also often go through a peer review process, meaning that the research has been reviewed by other scholars in the field. When looking at web-based resources, look for references. You can help determine a source's accuracy by examining the sources they have cited in their work. If you find the same information in those sources, the information is more likely to be accurate. Beware of sources that do not provide any references. Information in those sources will be more difficult to verify and are less appropriate for academic work. The currency or timeliness of a source is another important consideration in evaluation. When evaluating a source for currency, think about the appropriate time frame for your topic. Are you working on a topic where you want the most up-to-date information? Would your topic benefit from having a more historical perspective? Remember that currency doesn't just involve the publication date of a source. Look more carefully at your source to determine when the data for the study was gathered. This can generally be found under the methodology section of a scholarly source. Determining the currency of a web-based source can sometimes be tricky. While some websites may provide exact dates, like news sources, others do not. Scroll down to see if there is a date when the site was last updated. Remember that just because the page was updated recently doesn't mean the specific information has. Double-check facts, figures, and statistics with other sources to verify their validity and reliability. Relevance may be one of the most obvious factors when evaluating your sources. When determining the relevance of a source, you want to ask yourself, how will this source help me answer my research question? Sources that provide background information like Wikipedia articles are a great place to start. However, you'll want to find additional sources that go beyond simple background information. Look for sources that discuss your specific research topic in depth. Be sure not to just choose sources based on their titles or where they appeared in the list of database search results. Read the abstract, or better yet, skim the entire article to determine its relevance before selecting a source for your research. Finally, you'll want to evaluate your sources based on their objectivity. Objectivity relates to a source's purpose and perspective. You want to ensure that the information sources you choose for your research rely on objective evidence rather than personal opinions. To determine if a source is objective, read it critically, keeping an eye out for references and evidence that support logical conclusions. In contrast, biased sources use select evidence to support a predetermined outcome. When using web-based sources, be sure to investigate the publisher. Ask yourself, why is this information being published? Does the publisher have economic or political motivation? Is the information being interpreted in a way meant to influence others? Remember that an abundance of advertisements on a website may indicate financial backing by a third party. As you've seen, there are multiple factors that make up relevant and reliable sources. Read your sources carefully and evaluate them critically using the criteria discussed in this video in order to find the best information for your research. As always, if you have any questions or need any help, feel free to contact your subject librarian. Good luck!